floating background. Okay, let's take a rectangle exactly of a size of the background, so it covers whole background. Yeah, you can see the whole background is covered. F6, the color needs to be changed. Yeah, F6, here the color is going to be green. F6, let's play it. This movie, we can see the background is changing the color, so it's a floating background effect. Thanks for watching.